first down. The handoff to Bryce Love. Love up the middle. Bryce Love breaks the tackle. There goes Love. Touchdown, Bryce Love, 52 yards.
Well, Jalen Thompson had a shot at it, and it would have been an explosive play, but not a touchdown. And you saw the strength in Bryce Love. We talked to David Shaw about that yesterday. This is not a big back, but first you see the turn he makes right up the gut.
This is the thing about 10 from the 12. Falk to the end zone. Touchdown! Tavares Martin. Holdings.
Yeah, great job by Luke Falk there. Number six is going to clear out the middle, and then there comes the post route right down the middle. Renard Bell splits that two deep safety look.
And Pullman on second down and eight. Costello fumbles and a pump picks it up, and he's going to run it in. Touchdown deep, KJ Costello. Oh, wow, a mistake turns into a fortune.
You're just shaking your head right now. If you're Coach Alex Grinch, the defensive coordinator for Washington State, he's had everything dialed up. They've done such a good job.
First and 10 from the 11. Calvin to the end zone. Touchdown. Jameer Calvin, 11-yard touchdown.
Great win for Mike Leach.
7-0 at home this season for the first time in school history for the Cougars.